Welcome to Dr. Tom Talks, powered by BioDigital. Today, what is the coronavirus in 60 seconds or less? The coronavirus is actually a family of seven known viruses, including SARS and MERS. But the most recent one was found in Wuhan, China. And it's called the coronavirus because of these proteins around the edge, which, if you look at it under an electron microscope, look a bit like a crown. And Latin for crown is corona. Well, how do you contract the coronavirus? Well, much like the common cold, in fact, the coronavirus is the second most common cause of the common cold. If someone sneezes and you inhale their droplet, or you shake their hand and they've got the virus on their hand and then you touch your face, you can contract the virus and it can infect your respiratory epithelium, so the lining of your airways, and you can get those symptoms like a common cold, so stuffy nose, headache, and sore throat. But it can actually be a bit more dangerous than that. It can cause pneumonia, which is inflammation of the lungs and the airways of the lungs. So you can have a mucousy type of cough, a productive cough, and the actual alveoli, the usually air-filled sacs, can fill with mucus, making breathing difficult. Prevention is like how you prevent a common cold, so washing your hands, not touching your face with dirty hands. And treatment is like how you treat a common cold, so fluids and rest. And if you have a fever and you feel really, really bad, make sure you go and see your doctor. That is the coronavirus in 60 seconds or less.